is a more advanced version of the minor 7 three note combo. I call it progressive minor three note combination. The progressive minor 7 three note combo, I'll start on the 3rd fret and do it forwards, then start again, change the order, I'll do that twice, then I progress to the 4th on the 2nd string, then the 5th, so it looks like this at top speed. Go like that all the way to the 12th fret and then back again.